Is that your new chair? Why don't you open it? Open the box. Go behind it so I can watch.
Can we
bring that, turn him around the back side of the box.
What?
Can you go around the other side?
Mom, that's not just all that it has. It has these.
Okay, hey, open it, buddy.
Can I open that?
Over here, Hayden. Do it on the side. Down on the side. Will you show him the side?
Open it.
Keep the ribbon.
Rip it open.
Whoa.
Thank you, Santa.
Thank you, Santa.
Are those covered with something that Robert
Stewart? Oh, thank you.
Oh, those are cool.
Yeah. He doesn't like to throw it on the ground.
Our cousin has them.
Keep going, hit it!
The same ones?
Yeah. Mine are better. Aren't they cool?
Yeah.
His are really good.
Tidy unwrapper.
Hayden, I'll do it for you.
Can you move to the side, Chloe?
Look at all the faces.
What are those?
They're called beans.
They're mighty beans.
They're rolled.
Chloe? Do it from the other end of the box.
You
do it like this. Need my help? Tape the other end of it. Hayden, look. Whoa, Hayden, what's in there?
Power tool.
And it just looks cool too.
Hey, take this off and watch.
Oh.
Hey, watch.
Whoa. That's just like Dad's.
You have to put batteries in them. And then they work. And
those are cool.
Let me see the chainsaw.
Show me, Hayden. Show me. What is that?
What is it?
Is that a drill?
Yeah.
Just like Dad's, huh?
Is it my turn, Dad?
Good wrapping paper. Chloe, what is it?
Logan!
Is that an insect?
No, it's a dog.
Oh,
open the other one, Chloe, so that I can get them both together on the video. Oh, another bug box.
It's not a bug box. This has bugs on it.
I have 70 of them.
What is that? That's a jigsaw.
Yeah. We'll have to put a battery in it.
Yep, we'll get some batteries, okay?
Mom, it's the desk!
Is that what it is?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's the desk. Oh my gosh.
He's helping you like you helped him, Chloe. Do it the other way, Gav. That's a chainsaw.
Oh.
Yeah.
Mom, she has a hat.
It was a freebie.
Yes.
Let me keep my clothes in here.
What is it?
Gavin.
Let me keep this up there. What's in my clothes?
I see.
Chipman. Holy moly. I just sent him. Oh. Just for the barrel.
A new gun.
Oh, my heavens. Thank you so much.
Santa.
The auto loader. By Josh so I can take a picture. Whoa, what else is on your tool belt? See, Hade. Whoa. That's pretty cool. Looks like you need a respirator, too. You'll be catching bugs. You have a tape measure? Show me.
You can adjust that so it's tighter.
Turn around, Hade. Let's see all the tools. Turn around. Whoa.
That's pretty cool, Hayden.
Wow.
Yeah.
We'll have to fix your belt.
He's going in a room with it.
Mommy will fix your belt so it stays up.
He's going around our room yesterday with that big stethoscope.
Uno.
It's Uno attack.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Perfect! Perfect!
Chloe, you're blocking me there, little girl.
I'm cool.
You take the frame off.
Do you want your robe?
I don't know what it is.
You have to Gavin, you have to unpin it. Come here, let me show you.
We're up to this one.
It was like 1 in the morning.
It's not money.
It's very flat.
It's not money.
It's in another envelope.
Careful.
I have no clue what it is.
That's a first. Okay.
This is a homemade gift from Chloe this year, and look how cute she wrote "Mom" with a cool metallic pen. I can't wait to see what it is.
Oh. I painted it, Mom.
Oh, that's cute.
Whitney's homemade gift.
A painting?
took you so long. That's awesome if you put my other pictures on here too.
Josh, look on the side.
Really, on the side?
Just
well,
so you don't
thank
forget.
You so much.
You're welcome.
Look at those cool pictures.
There's pictures, old pictures, of the Halloween Grand Canyon trip. I'm not sure where that one is. Halloween. Havasupai. There's Hayden. There's New York. Us. Another Halloween.
There's little accessories in the other little box. Oh. Let me call him. You can't even hear this.
Let's see.
Can I help you?
They're tags. Little marble tags.
Josh wanted to know what those were last night sitting on the table saw.
Oh.
Awesome. On my message board. Thank you, Whitney.
You're welcome.
Glad you thought of this.
Isn't that a great idea?
It's that.
Running square. Are you recording?
Mm-hmm.
This is my gift from my secret person, who I found out was Dad just a moment ago. And I can barely wait to see what it is. Oh my gosh!
The song is so pretty.
How did he know I knew what it means? It's gorgeous.
Open it, Whit.
The big one.
Chloe.
What did I do?
From the back.
Look in the back. Flick the switch.
It's pretty.
It'll play even with that closed. Gift. Gavin, tell us about what this is.
Oh, this is my homemade present from Josh.
How do you know it's from Josh? It's a secret gift.
Oh, I don't know. I won't until after I open it. And it's a shoebox. Bright and brown.
Merry Christmas. Some scriptures for ya.
Yeah. It seems that it's filled with newspaper.
Probably should be careful with it, huh?
Yes. A car!
Oh, right.
Let's see. There's something in here.
You want to guess?
Be gentle. I have no idea. Oh! My nose! Merry X-Mix, Gavin. 2003.
Pretty cool, huh, Gav? Did you ever think that was for you when he was doing it to you?
No.
Put it on your face.
He painted it cool, huh?
Wait a minute. Let me get a close-up.
Perfect fit.
Wow, how did he do that?
My face.
Oh.
Look at your foot. Now I have to go look in the mirror.
Looks like you're
what's your glasses?
He's from Africa.
My secret pal. And I'm
gonna
open.
This is
a wild thing. What's the show? In the dark.
dark.
I have a special present for Josh. He asked for this a long time ago before he went on his mission, and I have it now, and I'm sorry it took so long.
It feels like what I think it is.
Special features. Brown, crusty stuff. Official label. Super heavy duty polyester fiber for extreme conditions.
See the other side.
Official Alaskan bobsled underwear. Used. Oh, goodies. How much? Kind of a wrestling thing. A box?
Well, your hair was
in
your cup. I don't think it got in.
What's
for her? That's protected. Well,
I'll
fix yourself. Oh, wow! Is that cornflakes?
Open it up. That's sick.
It's your bobsled underwear.
Hey, let me get a close up of that. Turn that around, Josh.
There's the crusty stuff.
Hey, then that looks like your diaper.
I'm going to hang this on my wall again. Thank you. I asked for this in college. It's a long time ago.
Keep it away from me.
What a memory. Gavin, thank you. Thank you very much. Are these yours?
Yeah.
You don't fit.